It's incredibly important for the film industry to establish its base in Nevada to create jobs.
We have been aware for years that productions that are supposedly about Las Vegas have been going to New Mexico, they've been going to Arizona. Now it slays me, one that's about Las Vegas is shooting in Louisiana.
In New Orleans, they are reshooting an old film called Heat. That's about $18 million of monies that are going into New Orleans. We could have that here because it is filming Las Vegas in New Orleans.
The way budgets are structured now and the way financing for films is structured now, it's pretty much an impossibility to ever shoot a film completely in a state that doesn't provide a rebate. Otherwise, we'd be here for the whole film.
Scripts that take place entirely in Las Vegas have been shot in other states simply because of a tax incentive program.
What I hear from my colleagues in other states is that there's not enough people to fill the jobs that have been created due to the film incentive.
What can we do to create an incentive to bring film here?
The more productions there are around Vegas, especially downtown Vegas, the more excitement it can generate for the area and all the things that are happening here.
To have projects that are of high caliber and regularity coming to our city and to our state ultimately feeds the entire community economically.
There's so much that can happen here with the film industry finally coming into Nevada.
A big part of the downtown project is about investing in small businesses. And as an investor in Silver State Productions, I would love to actually invest more in the company.
Having worked closely with Nevada's film and television production businesses, we at Caesars Entertainment have seen firsthand the skill and expertise that have made Nevada a premier destination for prestigious productions that help support and create jobs, benefiting many of the state's diverse communities.
I am stressing so much right now as a working parent because our income has been so severely impacted, not only by the economy, but also because we can no longer compete here. The level of production has tanked.
It's very important now that we compete in this world of television production and movie production. Economic diversification is key, and we need to let the entertainment companies around the world know that the place to come and film is Nevada.
We're just chasing this, and we need to do it now. It's enough. We need to take care of ourselves in Nevada. This is jobs, this is diversification, and it has to happen now.